Well, everyone knows about the Grand Rapids Public Museum's location on the west side of the river at Pearl Street. Only 5% of the museum's collection is displayed there. The other 95% is housed at the Grand Rapids City Archives and Record Center, or CARC, just southeast of downtown near the original location of the public museum on Jefferson Avenue. WKTV took a trip to the archives to find out about another unusual object not currently on display to the public.
I'm Dr. Cory Redman, science curator at the Grand Rapids Public Museum, and I want to welcome everybody back to CARC, our off-site collection facility. CARC stands for Community Archives Research Center. It's where we house the museum's collection. And today I wanted to share with you guys a new object that we've recently found when we were kind of unpacking the science collection. So you'd see a lot of the science collection is still in boxes from when we moved into this current collection facility. I've had a lot of help with various volunteers helping me unpack the boxes to discover what we have as part of our collection. And one of the objects that we found is what's called a lava medallion or tablet. These medallions became very popular in the 1820s as kind of a souvenir or kind of commemorative object. And the way this is formed is you actually take hot molten lava and you put it in some kind of mold. It's usually a two-part mold that you press and then you dunk it in water to solidify it. Kind of the first step to making one of these lava medallions is you need to find a place on the lava field where the lava is still liquid but is not flowing, right? Because of it's dangerous, it's hot, it'll burn you. This particular lava or medallion comes from Mount Vesuvius, which you can see on the back here. Mount Vesuvius is found in Italy. So we're looking at Southern Europe here. Italy is highlighted in yellow. You see Mount Vesuvius. It's most famous for its eruption in 79 AD, where it basically destroyed the city of Pompeii. This particular lava medallion was made by Henry Augustus Ward, who founded a company called Ward's Nature Science in 1862 in Rochester, New York. That company is still around today. Back when it was founded in 1862, it's basically supplied museums with natural history specimens. Now the company basically provides science supplies and materials to high school and college studies. What I suspect, and I don't know for sure, but this is an educated guess, is it was actually donated to the museum by one of our former directors, whose name is Henry Levi Ward. It was the son of Henry Augustus Ward, who founded the company and made the medallion. Henry Levi Ward was the director of the museum from 1922 to 1932. At that time, it wasn't called the Grand Rapids Public Museum. It was called the Kent Scientific Institute. I suspect he donated the medallion at some point during that time. I couldn't find any evidence that the Ward Nature Science Company actually produced these in mass quantities and sold them, so I suspect he got it from his father and then donated it to us. So I'm Dr. Cory Redman, science curator at the Grand Rapids Public Museum. Thank you very much for joining me, and I look forward to sharing other discoveries that we make in the future.